G'day everybody. Today we're down near Masterton at Hood Aerodrome taking some photos of aeroplanes because it's the Wings Over Wairarapa weekend, although this year all the events are today on Sunday just because of the weather. And so we're just taking some photos of aeroplanes. The goal for me today is just to see whether I can get the propellers to spin and look nice on photos. Yeah, so we'll give that a go. And so here it comes. So the challenge with this sort of photography is choosing a slow enough shutter speed to blur the propellers, but also to learn how to pan with the plane in a frame so that it doesn't blur. So that's the aim of today. So often with the jets, it's worthwhile pointing the camera ahead of where you think the sound is coming from. So I hope that you've enjoyed hanging out with me in this video. We'll see you all in the next video. I'll put some pictures up at the end, so stick around and have a look at those. Alrighty, see you guys.